Hey, what's up, guys? Time for another J-Wall review episode. Today, we'll be reviewing Fortnite Playground Mode, and I will be going it alone just to show you what it's all about and what you do. So, let's just get into it. I might do a few episodes of Fortnite just to review maybe solo, duo, squads, or I might leave one out, or I might bring one. Yeah, tell me. Okay, who's this dude? What is this? Oh, I didn't want it to be filled. And now there's random people here. In playground mode, with me. Yeah. Fun. I'm just gonna go on my own, away from all these people. That's creepy. Alright. That dude's going to Tilted. So, guess where I'm not going? Tilted. Unless I feel like... No, I'm not going Tilted. Alright, so I'm thinking I'm going right over there. There it is. I think that's right. I hope no one follows me, because I really just... Oh, I've already been over here. So let's find an abandoned building and make it great again. This is a weird looking map. Alright, as I've been saying, what the heck are... Like, I've been gone for maybe a month at most. I think a month at most. Maybe a little bit more than a month. And there's a flipping void in the sky. What the heck, dude? I do that because I don't trust these people. So if they come looking, I'm protected. So I'm going to make a choice. And it's gonna be awesome and baller. And so, oh yes, and I can fill up on potions. And there's another chest. This place is loaded with chests. It's a little bit OP if you come here, but with all the chests, it's probably gonna make it a target for like everyone. So everyone will just start coming here, and no one will get any chests because there'll be a few people getting each chest in time. And what the heck is this? Oh, that's one of those things. Double pump. Oh, not that. I don't want to get that up. Oh, shoot. I'm very bad working at the controls here, as you can tell. Let's break up this joint. Oh yeah, now let's grab all the metal. I'm not going to reuse this place. This place is way too much metal. I do think it's going to take forever to get back here. I don't like how that's red, or is it just how the... Why is there a chest up in here? Why? Why did I go to break something? There's a chest! Creepy! Take that thing. Let's switch it out for this. Oh, is that scoped AR? Yeah, scoped AR. So, I can switch that back up. Even though that gun sort of sucks that I just picked back up. Oh, we already got a long metal. So, let's look. Can I see any buildings near here that are big enough to show up on the map or no? Maybe I should just build up with wood. Nope. Alright, I'm over here. Jump up that. What? What happens? I don't even know what happened. It's just that I'm gonna return the lobby and I have no clue what happened because I've never played with anyone else before. And I don't know why it suddenly built. There we go. Alright, now we'll be on our own. We'll be completely alone and then I can make a building into a fortress. The Rust Lord's fortress. As I was doing before. Alright, so where was I going before that? Alright, where did I think it was new? I thought that was new. It's like right over in that area, so let's mark that. Oh, no, no, no. I want to mark that. Thank you. Alright, so let's... And so, let's see what random building I will find. So, last time I was over here, I went... I feel like I got it. No, that was where I said no. Let's just land on here. We gather all the metal that we need. Then we can build up a house for it. We need to find one around here now. Whoa, what's this? Why is that light? That's really creepy. What happens if you can like break the tree? What happens if you break the tree? Because this looks really weird. No, it just opens up the light. Alright, so let's go up there and go over here. Gather all the metal that we need. Alright, so. Is there anything up in here that. Yeah, there's a chest. Oh, why'd I squat? I don't need to squat. Alright, there we go. Because it was on that part. Alright, so now. I'm gonna stop moving because you're probably getting really annoyed. And I feel like we should. Because I've done. Just before this episode, I've done a episode on Ark. And do you know how you can just double tap and hold to collect resources? I feel like that would be a good addition to this, because then you wouldn't have to just keep clicking, and I know it's annoying to you, because you're listening to it, and you get to hear it as me clicking over and over repeatedly, tapping. All I want to do is find a house, which can be a template for my building. Is that one? Yeah, that's one right over there. And it's not too far away. And this lasts, like, what, 60 minutes? So, I'm sorry, but we're gonna have a little bit of a long... Wow! You know what, we're gonna make this from zero to hero. Oh my god, look at this ugly shack. Shambles. Let's destroy that. First, I'm gonna add one of those in. And I probably should have expanded that way, right? Yeah. So I just wasted some of that. But, you know, it'll. Yeah, I'm tapping a lot, and I can tell it's getting annoying. Alright, so, right over here. Right over here. Boom. And I'm going to do that, and now I can get up here, so let's undo that. Maybe I can still get out the door. I can still get out the door, so that's fine. Get this ugly floor out the way. Alright, now we can put that up. And this before my video didn't go so well. It was just crashing and everything, so I had to come back. But, oh my god, it was huge and it was baller. It was just... No, I just want to write this down for the video. Head up here. Let's just grab this. Nothing good. So we take that. And that's how you get the dog. No. That's not how you get a dog. You gotta do whatever that was. That weird looking dance. And then it's too close to the staircase. So get rid of that. And then I'm gonna need to put that right there. There we go. There. Boom. And we can get rid of those. This is small. Is that a llama over there? Is that seriously a llama? Alright, let's go find out what that... Yeah, that's a llama. Let's go get that llama! Alright, so... At 40 minutes I'll stop, so 9 minutes. As you can see, right below that map there, are you gonna... Thank you. Is the llama in pain, or is it annoyed, or what? Like, look at his face. Doesn't look too happy to be there. Oh yeah, I can collect that. Oh yes, metal. Oh. Looks like it gave me a little metal. It's just, oh. It's a nice little shack. Compliments that you give your building. You're a nice little shack. You're my only shack that I've ever had. I love you. Wow, I just realized how failure I did this. How much I failed doing this. Can I even get up there? Yeah, I can get up there, and then if I can, like, eat up from here, can go like, no, yeah, I have to. There I go. Let's re-enter my building. It's a nice little shack. It sits for the wrestler's minion. Oh. Whoops. No. No, what are you doing? Oh, sweet. Oh. Can say, oh sweet. Yes. Oh. Why I built that? Oh yeah, I know why I built that stair. Does that mean you can't get up here? If... Wow, I just failed. I'm gonna fix this somehow. Somehow I'm gonna fix this. Maybe I can... How can I move this? Make it back. Yeah, can we get back?
Wow. Back to the stands. Classy.
Oh, what was that? Alright, there you go. And I'm learning how to fix stairs. Well, then I'm gonna have to change that. Oh, well, if I can. Good. There. Boom. Alright, so then. Nope, okay. Boom. There you go. No, no, no. I'm gonna eat this one so I can shoot through it. Put all the windows in. Of course, you can use chairs. You gotta. Oh. No. Come on, dude. There. Let's look at. Oh. Let's look at the shack from the inside. Wow, would you look at that? That's not too bad. Look at that. That's not too bad. Alright, let's move this. I can run up. Alright, then, oh yes, some cover. I have a spike trap. I can make it look cool and put that right there. Yeah, fight me now, punk. Alright, yeah, so that looks cool, I think. So, now, I'm gonna make a little tower over here. Can. Well, looks like I can't, so I'm gonna need that right there. Put up some walls. So now, I'm gonna put that right there. Yeah, on that side. Alright, now we put four right there. Put that. Boom. Sorry. Let's go up another layer. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to scaffold here. Alright, we're going up high. We're going. Shit. I don't know what that was right there. But it must have been painful for you guys. I'm sorry. Sorry, my eye is just really irritated. I don't know why. Okay, I think I'm a little bit better now. Let's jump up again. Alright, one more layer. One more layer. One more layer. Sure. Okay, you good? Alright, that's good enough. Oh, I can make it. Ooh, I can make like a. Wait, we should have another tower. One, two. There we go. No, it looks a little weird, but I mean, you know, you had to do what you had to do. Boom. Here you go. So I just failing. Okay. I was gonna like make it like a medieval castle. Ooh, like, you know, the battlements and stuff. Sorry. Oh wait. Ah, what? I was gonna do some really cool design. Can I like duck for cover? Duck for cover. Alright, now, let's jump that. Now, let's go down the winding staircase. And it's surpassed 40 minutes, but I'm going to build one more tower. Oh, now I'm gonna try and find out where this would go. I'm gonna guess right there. Put another one on top of you. Please. Can. Dude, seriously, can I, like, not? Wow, this is. Oh. What am I doing? What are you doing? Why are you not. Full scale. Oh, I know why. That's why that's not showing up. There we go. Now we got it. I gotta like take this. I'm gonna be mad if this isn't the one. Now how am I gonna get that? Oh wait, I can just go yee-hee. Yeah. There you go. Boom. Nope. Boom. If I can turn, boom. Alright, so there we go. There we go. There we go. that. I just wanted to tell you. So much metal, I don't know if I can complete that much. It's like that many more layers, okay. Probably do a couple more. I just realized how that's gonna be fun. Oh wow, they mismatched each other. Or if that's how you say it. Did I just. No, I didn't fail again. I failed. Again. Alright, now. Every part, we gotta go. So let's jump down and murder ourselves. Oof. Really? You absolute punk. They told me not to trust him. And what I do, I trust. I'm gonna be mad if I can't destroy the bottom tier and then I'll destroy the rest. And then they ended up so high on the target. Right, there you go. Yeah. Now let's take a look back and what we've done. So we just done that. And then. Wow, it just looks like a bunch of metal stacked up on top of it. Each other. Awesome. You know what? Now we can, like, take it down. Alright, let's take the rest of it. This is, like, really hard. Oh, maybe I have to do it on this side, too. Okay, come on. Oh my gosh, there it all goes. You gotta finish off with it. Oh. I wonder if there's a clinger in there. If that's what it is, because then I can throw it on the thing. No? Alright, well, guess we gotta end up the episode, guys, in this awesome looking house. Or on the awesome looking house. Let's go over here and admire the view and end this out. Comment if you'd like a series about this, or if you'd like me to do a review on solo, duo, or squad, or any of them. Any given two, like, you can choose two of them, three of them. I don't really care. If you want a whole series on this, be sure to like and comment down below. And if you want to see more reviews, because I think this is a very cool thing. Me and my friend just mentioned that a couple months ago. He's like, it'd be cool if they added a creative zone area thing. And, well, here we are. We got one now. I'd just like to just move over there. Look at the baller shot right there. Look at him. Just sitting right there with that AK. Yeah, so I'm gonna end up the episode here, guys. See ya.